shooting, though, happened here on 56th Street near Greenfield. And this is actually the border street between West Milwaukee on that side and West Allis on this side. Both agencies responded to the shooting this morning, but it's on this West Allis side. And this front yard here, the body was found in the front yard. The shooting happened around 1:15 a.m. Two separate witnesses say they heard exactly four gunshots. Then one woman tells us she looked out her window and saw a vehicle take off. Police arrived and found the body of the man. We're told they attempted to give him CPR, but the victim died at the scene. This is a very residential area and caused a lot of commotion in the neighborhood overnight.
I was asleep when it happened, but I woke up to the sound of the four gunshots, and I heard some yelling along with the gunshots, and then immediately after that, I looked out my bedroom window and I saw a dark colored SUV trying to peel out.
But I knew it was gunshots.
You had no doubt in your mind that that's what it was?
Yes, because I can distinguish fireworks and gunshot. So I was going to get up and look, but something told me just stay in bed.
Now, police were on the scene for 7 hours or so this morning. They have not released any information regarding the circumstances of the shooting. West Allis police tell us no one is in custody at this time, and there's no sort of suspect information to release to the public right now, kind of shocking or spooking the neighbors in this area. Reporting live on the West Milwaukee, West Allis border, Hannah Hillier, WISN 12 News.